It's the power from burning gasoline that makes an automobile go. Imagine getting 115 horsepower and at the same time getting much more economy. The 90s saw carriage making a $67 million industry, but its days were numbered. And now a horse and carriage is a curiosity, preserved in New York to drive the nostalgic through the park. This is the day of the automobile. Tomorrow, perhaps, the day of atomic vehicles. But gone forever are America's horse and buggy days.